Hello, students are uploading the assignment or the IA at the wrong place. So if you see here, I am a teacher for this 4th sem EC 18 MAT 41, for 4th sem EC analog, for 4th sem engineering, whereas I am a student for 6th semester Python and OB and NB accredited, right? So I'll just show you where the student is supposed to upload and where he is not supposed to upload the assignment, right? So as a student, I am a student for OBE and NBA, so I'll click here. So I am not supposed to enter over here the IA assignment. This will not be the assignment at all, but rather you have to go to the classwork here, right? Then already you have the view your work over here, right? Then you can click at the, develop curricular gap or whatever, IA assignment. In your case, it is 18 EC 42 or whatever is the assigned by the teacher. Then view details. Then under the work, you have add or create. Click this add or create. Click the file. Then you will get this. Select your file. Drag your file from wherever you want, wherever you are, PDF file is there, you go to that place, open it up, and then submit it, upload it. Okay, so that is the process you have to just repeat, not the one which some of you have done, wherein in the streams you should not add the assignment or the IA. Okay, thank you.